there. Boots it through to give the Eagles a 10-0 lead with 2 minutes to go in the half. Brings it all the way out across the 25-yard line. Brought down by number 32, Omaz Wright. We're under 2 minutes to go in the half. The Eagles holding a 10-0 lead. By number 17,
D.T.
Comes up second and six for the Aggies. Yeah. And another nice tackle, this time by number 33, Curtis Jefferson.
Good job, Curtis!
No gain for the Aggie offense. Third and a long six for the Aggies.
It's not, but it's
Tadre, you know better. Watch the ball, babe.
Oh, my God.
What? Against the Eagle defense. Going to move from Aggies up this side. The line is running third and short.
Come on, what was that? They false start this time, didn't it?
I don't like that.
Try the middle. Looks like they're just short of the first down. Stop, holding the Aggies just short of the line camera.
All right!
Gary! Yes! Yes! I am a prophet.
talking about Aggies. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a white Toyota Camry.
I don't want y'all talking.
Tag number L.
He was trying to walk by y'all.
Find somewhere
and sit down.
You are walking one of the security engineers.
I don't care where it is, but have a seat.
Visitors typically.
It's not the fucking gym. It's not the gym.
Again, white Camry tag LFD73. Please move your vehicle if you are blocking a security entrance. Our football boosters are in the south end zone. So pick a spot and get yourself something to eat, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. 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 Yeah